Before we get started, we'll scroll down to the prerequisites section. Click on the first link here, the download and install ALM toolkit. So now take us to the homepage. Some awesome descriptions at the bottom, as well as this cool picture in the middle. We'll click on the download latest version link. This will download the MSI, so the Microsoft Installer package. Just whenever that's done downloading, press that, go through the navigation prompt, we'll be up and running.